You work hard day after day. In the evenings you come home, grab something to eat and sit on the couch. The next thing you do is watching a Netflix show for hours. You feel trapped because you never see any long-term improvements on yourself. If this sounds like you, the 5-hour rule will change your life. This simple rule is followed by successful people including Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, Barack Obama and Elon Musk. You wonder how the 5-hour rule affects your life? Before you can find out, you have to learn what the 5-hour rule is and why it's so important. The concept is wonderfully simple. No matter how busy you are, you always learn something new for 5 hours a week or 1 hour per workday. You have to do this while working for your career. This means setting aside time to give your full attention to learning. Ben Franklin already used the method by waking up early to read and write. He also established personal goals and tracked his progress. So how do today's successful leaders use the 5-hour rule? In order to use it effectively, we break the rule down to 3 main points: read, reflect, experiment. A mix out of these different forms will give you the best results. Thomas Corley found during his 5-year study of over 200 self-made millionaires that 86% of them read regularly. Reading is an important habit for highly successful people. It's an easy and effective way to learn. If you think you have no time to read 1 hour a day, you are most likely lying to yourself. Barack Obama managed to fit time in for reading while in the White House. So what is your excuse? Try to always keep a book with you, so that you can read while sitting in the waiting room of a doctor's office instead of wasting time on your smartphone, for example. If you are frequently on the go, listen to audiobooks. The wide availability of ebooks makes reading on almost any topic possible wherever you are. Self-made millionaires like Dan Gilbert or Mark Cuban read between 1 and 3 hours a day. Elon Musk, the founder of SpaceX, learned a significant amount of rocket science by reading books. Bill Gates reads around 50 books a year and he claims that this is one of the main ways he learns. Even if you can't manage to read 1 hour daily, start with reading 20 or 30 minutes. This will give you the motivation you need. The 5-hour rule also includes reflection. Reflection is a key part of learning. You easily feel overwhelmed if you try to collect too much information without thinking about it. Just stare at a wall or meditate for some time. Thinking about your past helps you to prevent mistakes and enhances your learning progress. You will be prepared much better for the future to achieve your goals. Block out 5 to 10 minutes daily for mental rest and reflection time. You should really reflect in that period of time without getting distracted every other second. If you notice that this works for you, increase your reflection time to 15 to 20 minutes daily. This is what you will need to reflect properly. But start small and work your way up to not get overwhelmed. Think of 2 or 3 questions you want to answer yourself on that specific day. For example, if you read a chapter of a finance book, ask, "What have I learned about finance?" and "How can I use the learn for my financial situation?" With reflecting, you will pick up new skills way better and improve your life in many ways. Experimentation is essential if you want to progress in life. Ben Franklin and Thomas Edison became what they are because of experiments. We have services like Gmail because Google allowed some employees to experiment with new ideas. Experiments deliver you facts and not assumptions. This is the reason why you need to experiment to achieve something. Learning with assumptions won't bring you nearly as far as learning with experimenting. You experience the mistakes directly. Try new things, no matter how crazy they are. Even if you fail, you learned valuable lessons. Some of the most successful products in the world are results of experiments. Jack Ma, the co-founder of Alibaba, recommends to apply new things you have learned to a real-life scenario. For example, after reading a book about better communication with people, you could go on an event trying to talk with people using the new learned strategies. Innovation never comes from doing the same thing over and over again. So go and experiment with your learnings and knowledge. Something really important that I want to tell you is, don't confuse working with learning. Working a 40-hour week rarely improves your way of thinking. By working from day to day, you don't focus on really improving yourself. You need time to develop and grow. The 5-hour rule is about learning, not working. You have to understand this to make big steps forward. I promise you, if you use the 5-hour rule to learn 1 hour a workday or 5 hours a week, you will notice over time how your life begins to change. I would like to summarize this with a quote from Warren Buffett. The most important investment you can make is in yourself. Take care of yourself, we'll see us again. Don't forget to like the video, I hope it helps you to achieve a smarter living.